Yeah, man, it's the same thing with this girl, over and over again. I was leaving her towel on the floor, cracking her damn knuckles, and the light in the bathroom is always on.
You've told me this before. Last week, yesterday, I don't remember. I told you already.
You gotta tell her with authority, okay? With authority. You don't listen to anything I say.
Well, that's not true.
You gotta put your foot down, man. You understand that? Put your foot down.
Yeah, I can do it.
Say it with dignity.
You know what dignity is?
Yeah, I know what dignity is.
Alright. I love you. Go out there and get her.
Love her. But put your foot down. Alright. Go get her, man. Because I have to brush my teeth.
The towel on the floor again, right?
Yeah, I know. I'll pick it up soon.
You gonna get that towel?
Yes, I said soon.
I have things that I need to do that I can't get to because I'm following you around picking up your mess.
Well, maybe I shouldn't be in your life then. Would that be easier for you?
Yeah, you know, I think it would.
Well, then leave then. That's the way you feel? Get out.
You know what? Fine.
Some tea. I never told you, but I had a friend once that I thought I was so in love with, but you know, I couldn't stand his story.
What's going on?
He doesn't know what he's missing.
You think I should call her? I mean...
No. You can't call her. You can't go back on what you started. Yeah.
Thank you.
love me. Right?
Hello?
What you doing, Mom?
Oh, nothing. Just went out for a walk, and now I'm on the porch. How are you doing?
I'm fine.
You still moping about that boy? You have to forget him. You have to move on, honey.
I know. It's just I've already lived half my life, and most of it I lived with him. And I keep dreaming about things we've done together and things we haven't done yet.
That's what they were, honey. Just dreams. You have to let them go. He has moved on, and so should you. It just wasn't meant to be.
I should call him, right?
Think about it. What are you gonna say when you call him?
I don't know.
He hasn't called you, right?
Yeah, but that's only because I haven't called him.
I don't think
he'll call.
You don't know him, Mom. He wants to call me, I know it.
Honey, it's over. You just have to move on.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Don't worry. Everyone goes through this.
It happens every day. You'll get through it.
I'm fine.